Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back, this is HermanSoul29 and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man 0 for the Game Boy Advance. This is brought to you by GameAnyone.com. I said welcome back two times! Alright, now last time we defeated four of the bosses, now we continue on near Arcadia Core in order to fight Copy Hex. Wow, just screw that up. So many enemies! Seriously. Come on, die. Okay, here we go. Let's go up here. Extra life. Full energy. Now, let's go up there. And four more bosses! Oh, not you! This is not a place for someone like you. You will regret coming here. Okay, what's RPR weakness? I think it's... it's not electricity, because it is electricity based. So I think it's ice. Yeah, it is ice. So yeah, basically, electricity is weak against ice, ice is weak against fire, and fire is weak against electricity. That's pretty much that. No, I'll never forget this. And he's gone. Now we'll basically fight all the guardians. Hehehe, welcome Zero, I've been expecting you. You've kept me waiting for quite some time, so please don't give up too easily. Let's get started. Right, let's get started. Same deal as before. Oh no, he's overdrive. Whoa! Whoa! Wow! That was easy! No, not yet. But, no! Why can't I move my leg? So be it, I'll literally... I'll let you live for a little while longer. Farewell. Ah. Oh, Phantom. Give light to the people. Give death to Mavericks. No one shall disgrace Master X. Your termination will commence. And your death will be there. I don't think Phantom have any weakness. Like, it's starting to be annoying now. This one. One more hit, and okay, now I'm possible. Oh, could I? I won't. I want you to reach where Master X. I'll take you with me. Or go away before I die. Because if you don't, you'll die with him. It's just a little advice. Just get away from him. I've been looking forward to playing with you again. You have no chance to win this time. Oh, yes I do. Okay, now the fire chip, the flame chip. Oh, come on, you're no challenge at all. Yeah. There we go. That's enough. You won. I accept my defeat. I am glad that you have met someone who can defeat me. I've been looking for a replicant like you. I'll personally terminate you someday. Yeah, she's gone. Alright, all of them are beaten. In less than 6 minutes. Okay, now time to strike on X once and for all. And end this! Of course, if we can leave until then. Ah, that was cheap. Very cheap. That was cheap too. Z-Sabra skill max! You can now perform a dash throwing slash. How I'll do that? I have no idea. Seriously, I have no idea how to do that. Okay, my eating's good. Under something. There we go, this is it! Stop! I won't allow you to proceed anymore. Give up! Stop! Oh, look at this here. You're no match for him. Leave! Master X! But... no! As you wish, my master. And we're gone. We meet at last, Zero. I've been looking forward to this moment. You must be the pirate copy of X. No, a perfect copy of the original X. The new hero who saved the human race from this wasted world. Didn't you notice? The humans have found happiness more than ever before. The utopia that humans have searched for is in here, near Arcadia. This is something that you and the original X will never create. Only I could do this. This is a piece that can only be achieved by retiring uncountable number of innocent replicants. This is not what anyone wanted. This place is just a joke. You're so funny. It's been fun. Now let's get down to business. Yep, you're right. Let's get down to business now. Time to terminate X. Well, copy X. Yeah, pretty much the same ability as the original X, like using ability from other Mavericks. Well, I'm just die there. No, I want a sub tank. There we go. One more hit should do it. There we go, he's done. Weak. Was the original weak? X that weak this week? What? I mean, I lost my memory, but my body seems to remember. The original X was mightier than you. Silence! Now you will feel my true power! No, he's not done yet. Oh my god! Oh my god, he's ugly! Alright, final boss time, guys. Let's take on Copy X! You might watch out for these attack. Oh yeah, never mind, he's not weak against fire. I think he's weak against ice. Gosh, it's been so long I haven't played this game. Oh, come on, seriously? I can't fuck up right now. Come on! Okay, yeah, he's weak against fire. Ice. Oh wow, good thing those spikes doesn't kill you. Seriously? Wow! Come on! Come on, what the hell? No, 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 no! Fuck! I screwed up. Great, lost one, two Super Health, my sub tank is empty. Yeah, blah 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 blah. It was more easier than that the first time I fought him. Okay, this time I'm on all back. Seriously, oh my god! How am I feeling that bad? Die! I don't know if I should use some save state here. I don't want to. I mean, I'm almost died. I don't have anything left to heal me. This time you're going down. Yeah, I think I'll do that. See, I'm going to die for sure! I can't avoid that! Oh my god, no! He was almost dead! One more hit, he was done! Okay, now I have to be real careful. That's why I use my Z Buster for this part. Or maybe not. Just try to avoid him as much as possible. This seemed to work. Alright, this time you're going down! Whoa, don't want to fail right now, please. Is there any way to avoid these lasers? No! Oh, seriously, screw you, Hex! I hate you! Come on, this is my last chance! If I don't do that, I fail! I have to start all over again! I don't want to start all over again! It's impossible to do a no-hit run with this guy. Impossible, I tell you. Don't die, bitch, die. Okay, I'm sorry, but I think I'll just use save state. Sorry about that. I seriously don't want to start all over again. This time you're down! Face it! See, there's no goddamn way I can avoid these lasers! You're down, bitch! Heard that? Oh my god, I got lucky there. No, 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 no! Oh my god! And I'm supposed to avoid these! No, 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 no! What the hell? Seriously, come on! See, there's no way I can avoid these lasers! I'm supposed to avoid them! Oh. Seriously, X, you're a bitch! Okay, that was my fault. See, there's no fucking way to avoid these lasers! Why?! There's no place safe at all! Oh, for fuck's sake! Whoa. somehow managed to avoid them. Okay, seriously, I'm doing a safe thing right here! X! Screw you! Seriously, screw you! Why you change your pattern all of a sudden? DIE! Why? Why? I was supposed to be the perfect copy! How can this be possible? I was supposed to be a hero. I just remember something. He was not naive as you are. That's what made him a hero. I won't forgive you. I'll take you with me. The final defense line has been destroyed. Self-destruct mode activated in Area X. All dangerous elements are to be eliminated. It's time to go. Since you disappeared, I've been fighting this war alone against an uncountable number of mavericks for nearly 100 years. Battle after battle, so painful and so sad. But the hardest part was when I was discovered that I no longer cared about fighting enemies. I'll leave this war to you. Please allow me to rest in peace for a while. I'm sorry, Zero. So be it, but that's why we are the best partners. Oh my god. I'll do what I want. I'll do what you want. Rest for a while, I will handle it. You can count on me. I won't stop. When enemies appear, I'll terminate it. That's it, that was Mega Man Zero for the Game Boy Advance! Made by Capcom, brought to you by Nintendo! Well, published by Nintendo, I mean. Oh my god, I had some... It was pretty hard for final boss, I have to admit. So, I hope you enjoyed this LP, even it was pretty short. And after that, I'll meet you at Mega Man Zero 2! Well, yep, I'll do the whole series one after the another, so after I finish this uploading, well, by now, every episode will be below when I upload this one, I'll start playing Mega Man Zero 2! Until Mega Man Zero 4, and that's it. Maybe I'll do Mega Man ZX and ZX Advent 2 for the DS. So, hell, I think I'll stop that here, after the credits, and... pretty much it. Gosh, I hated X so much. Not the good X, the bad X. Oh god. and thank you for watching.